Well, this is a mushroom that I've never found in the wild, but I managed to obtain a culture from Selby's mushrooms, and I've grown it on small leaf privet branches. They've basically been chopped up with loppers fresh and then pasteurized in the pressure cooker at 15 psi for an hour. I added grain spawn made with wheat, and it's taken about 5 weeks to colonize and fruit. So that's pretty exciting. I finally get to have a look at the mushroom that I've never seen in the wild. And yeah, get to eat some. So awesome.